I welcome you all in Jaipur International Art and Calligraphy Festival. And I'm very thankful to Mr. Raza and Mr. Maksud, who actually conducted this Jaipur International Art and Calligraphy Festival. The reason of appreciating those people in their arts is just to motivate them and to motivate who are actually trying to live their passion. We are trying to motivate these artists and all those people who think they are not being appreciated. Every art needs a little bit of appreciation, because that appreciation works like a motivation for them. We have taken a lot of interviews of those artists who are successful and some are trying to become successful. I wish a good luck for all those artists who have come on our channel and shared their journey with us. So let's welcome all those artists who have come to Jaipur International Art and Calligraphy Festival and introduced their arts. So let's talk about all those artists and let's know what art actually they are showcased in Jaipur International Art and Calligraphy Festival. Our next guest is from Jordan, Ms. Sama. So let's start the conversation with Ms. Sama and just get to know about the work which she is doing, about her art. So very welcome, Sama, on our show, Hamid Motivation.
Thank you. My art is Islamic illumination. Exactly the Uthmanian style, which we used in the old manuscripts. We use the real gold and we use many kind of motifs, like the natural thing, like the flowers and the petals.
Okay, so the painting which you are keeping in your hand, so what work actually, it is also Islamic art or it is different from that?
That's what we call in our art halkar. Halkar mean we hatching the gold in the corner of the motifs, and we after this we put the outline by the gold. We use a flower and paper of the planet. With many color also, use orange or green.
Okay, so as you said, the gold work you have used in that particular art, so how much cost of that particular product?
It's too expensive.
It's
really
too expensive.
Can I buy it? Yeah, sure. It's a gift if you want.
No. So what is the cost of this particular?
Sometime we buy the book of the gold paper in $20.
$20.
Yeah. Okay. Just the one book.
Okay.
Of
so
paper.
What response you are getting about your work in Jordan?
I'm working modern style with the Islamic style, but not the traditional way. No, I choose the modern way, which the people in Jordan like it and can use it in their home, in their architecture and decoration, interior decoration.
Okay. So like every painting says something, some paintings tell story, some paintings tell about the culture. So what actually your painting is doing?
Exactly, the Islamic culture, what we learn about it all the many years before the Uthmanian and Mamluki and Umayyad. That's the main of my, that's my idea of this art, to recycle and do it nowadays.
Okay, so through your art, you are trying to spread the word of Islam and the Islamic culture.
Yes.
Okay, that's really great. How many countries have you been and represented about your work?
Four or five
countries.
Yeah.
So you have been around 4 to 5 countries and showed your work.
Yes. One of them here, India.
Oh, okay, in India. Okay. So, that is your passion, and you are trying to convert your passion into profession. That's why you have quoted $20 of that particular painting. So, if I talk about the scope of that particular field or particular art about Islamic and illumination art, so what will be the message for our youth if they also want to convert their passion into profession?
Yeah, you can, don't stop if you have a hope, if you have a good hand in the drawing, you don't stop. Just go wherever you go, just try it, and you will find your way, finally. You will find it.
Very, very nice message, like Sama has given to us. Like, if you do have any passion and for anything, whatever, like your hobby and whatever work you are doing, if you do have a determination for that, just go with that. Just go with the flow and rest, leave it on God.
Yes.
So, like, you will get the direction, you will get the part. Talk with you, Sama.
And thank you.
You have come on our show and you really motivated and inspired also me, like, by giving the message which you have shared right now.
Thank you.
And definitely I will work on it. So, thank you so much to come to India and shared your art with our culture. Thank you so much.
Thank you.